Good morning, children. So today we are going to start with our fourth sum, right? Fourth sum of our exercise 3.2. Last we have done till question number 3. So let's start. All of you, look into your textbooks. So your fourth question is: use the following data to find the median salary of employees in a firm. Also find the lower limit for the richest 20% employees. And here the important word is richest 20%. Okay, so remember that thing. I will explain you later. Richest 20% is the important point that you have to underline. And here the question is 5 or more. First column is of salary in 1000. Okay, 5 or more. 10 or more, 15 or more, 20 or more, 25 or more, and 30 or more. Then, number of employees is given. That is 120, 117, 106, 76, 31, and 12. And children, here more than type is given. So, what you have to do is, your class, you have to prepare. I told you when you have to prepare, whenever you are asked to prepare the class, so along with that, whatever is given is your CFI, not the FY. Okay. Now we will be preparing our class. See, here the class difference is, here everything is given in the difference of 5. So our class will be 5 to 10, 5 or more can. 5 to 10, 10 to 15, 15 to 20, 20 to 25, 25 to 30, and 30 or more means 30 to 35 you can write. Okay. Then your class, FI will be 120 minus 117, that is 3. Then 117 minus 106, that is 11. Then 106 minus 76, that is 30. 76 minus 31, 45. 31 minus 12 is 19, and 12 minus 0 is 12. Okay, then your CFI. Your CFI comes to 3, 14, 44, means 3, first will be 3, then 3 plus 11, 14, 14 plus 30, 44, 44 plus 45, 89, 89 plus 19, 108, 108 plus 12 is 120. So your frequency is 120. So we are aware, you should follow only the three columns. This one, class, frequency, and CFI. Okay. Now what they told us to find is to find here richest 20%. So children, what is richest 20%? Richest 20%. See here what is given. 20% of the employees are richest, that is 80% of the getting wages less than 80, that is P80. Okay, so jabhi bhi richest ya highest ya higher ya aise word use kiya hoga, high jisme bataya ja raha high, so you will be using percentile. So that is the hint over there. 20%, so P20 nahi lena hai, we have to take P80. Okay, 100 minus 20, 80. Okay, so you have to find over here P80. Got it? Now, what is the formula? 80 into N upon 100. So what is N? 120. So 80 into 120 upon 100. So that comes to 80 into 1.2. That is 96th observation. See, what is the 96th observation? One minute, let me rub this. So what is the 96th observation? So let's see here, 108. So 25 to 30. So our P80 class is 25 to 30. So here our L means the lower limit is 25. Our FI, CFI is 19 and our CFI is 89. And our class length is 5. Okay, so let's put our long formula, that is P80 equal to L plus 80 into N by 100 minus Cfi upon Fi into C. Okay. So now, what is L? L is 25. So we will be putting the values. So P80 equal to 25 plus 80 into n by 100. We got the value over here, that is 96. So we directly put over here 96, or else you can write like this. Okay, just say 80 into 120 upon 100 as a 1 by 1 percent, or else you can find write 96 directly, because already we have find the values of 80 into n by 100. So we can directly put the values. That is 96 minus Cfi is 89 upon 19 into 5. So that comes to 25 plus 7 into 5 upon 19. That is 25 plus 35 upon 19. That is 25 plus 1.84. That comes to 26.84 thousand. Okay. Now this is the value of our P80. Okay. Now, P80 we got, right? Now hence the lowest of 20% of the employees getting the maximum wages will be 26.84. See in the question, one more thing they have told us to find, find the median also. Okay, so median bhi find karna na apne ko. So what is median? So short formula we will be using, that is n by 2th observation, that is 120 upon 2th observation, that comes to 60th observation. So referring to the column, see the column, 60th observation kaha par aayega? Let's see. We'll see the CFI 60, that is 89, more than 44 is 89 ke andar aa jayega. So your median class is 20 to 25. Okay, so you have to write over there your median class is 20 to 25. Then what you have to write? The log formula, that is m equal to l plus n upon 2 minus cfi upon fi into c. Now l is 20, n by 2 is 60, cfi means the cfi of the previous class, that is 44, and fi of the same class, that is 45, and the class length is 5. Now you have to put the values in the formula, that is 20 plus 60 minus 44 upon 45 into 5. That is 20 plus 16 into 5 upon 45. That comes to 20 plus 80 upon 45. 20 plus 1.80 upon 45 is 1.75. So your answer is 21.78. That is in 1000. Okay. So the median is 21.78 thousand. So answer comes to 21.78 thousand. So here the important point in question number 4 is you have to find the richest 20%. So you find what you have to find? P80. Then it is directly given to find median. So the important question is only to find P80. You have to know that what is the richest 20%, that is P80. Okay. Now, fifth question. Your fifth question is, the following table shows the monthly expenses for entertainment in a group of 100 students. Find the median of these expenses. Now, your first column is expense. Okay, so what is given? Less than 200, 200 to 400, 400 to 600, 600 to 7, 7 to 8, and 800 and above. Okay, so now next, directly class is given. Next is number of students. So here number of students is 8, 23, 40, 17, 7 and 5. Right? Now, next is what they told to find? Median. So here children, everything is directly given only. Means the class is given and frequency is given. Now you have to just find median. So what is the formula of median? Your formula first, short formula, that is n by 2 right? Median short formula you have to use, that is n by 2. That is, what is n? So what is n? The total of your frequency. 100. 100 upon 2, that is 50th observation. Now, M is L plus N upon 2 minus EFI upon FI into C. Okay. So, our 50th observation, what is our 50th observation? See, your class is 400 to 600. See, here CFI 71 you have to see, because it is 50 is more than 31, so it comes in 71. So, 400 to 600. So your L median class is 400 to 600, right? Your L is 400, FI is 40, and CFI is 31, and N by 2 is 50. Okay, these are the things what you got from the class. So first you have to put the formula, that is M is equal to L plus N upon 2 minus CFI upon FI into C. Then you have to write what is given, that is L 400, N by 2 is 50, CFI is 31, and FI is 40, and C is 200. Okay, 400 to 600, 400 to 600, the difference is 200. Okay, now we have to substitute the values in the formula. That is 400 plus 50 minus 31 upon 40. Into 200, that is 400 plus 50 minus 31, that is 19. And here they have reduced 41s are and 50 minus 31 is 19. और यहाँ पे कट हुआ है 41 जर एंड 45 जर. 45 जर 200, right? So 15 into 99. That is 40 plus 95. 15 into 19 is 95. So 495. So here the median M is equal to 495 rupees. Okay. Right, now this is your answer of your fifth sum. Simple, this was the simplest one. Now, next, sixth question. See, in question number six, what is given? See, here row data is given. All right, let's see the question. The following data indicate records of hospital stays, that is in days, of 30 patients admitted to a hospital. Now the data, row data or ungrouped data are given. Then based on that, you have to find median and further convert this information in a continuous frequency distribution, that is an inclusive type, by taking classes of equal length starting from 1 to 3. One class, one hint is given, that one from the class they have given. Then you have to find median from the frequency distribution and compare it with your earlier answer. Okay. Now two times you have to find the median. Once with the ungrouped data, then you have to make the ungrouped data into group, and then you have to find the median again, and then you have to compare your sum answer. Right. So first, how you will be finding the median? So for find median is M equal to what is N? First of all, N is 30. Directly given that 30 patient. Or here your row data say, you calculate karo ge, to aapko 30 hi aayega. Okay. Right. Now, N is 30. So, N plus 1 upon 2. That is our formula for ungrouped data. Short formula for ungrouped data. Also, make a formula of that, right? So, that is 30 plus 1 upon 2. That is 15.5. Now here the answer is in decimal, we will go for another short formula. That is the value of the 15th observation plus the value of the 16th observation divided by 2. So they have arranged all the data in an ascending order, right? Then what is 15th value? That is 4, and the 16th value is 4. That is 4 plus 4, 8, 8 upon 2, so reduced to 4. So your median is 4 days. Got it? Here we find the median by this ungrouped data. The ungrouped data was given, so simply we have to find the median. Now what you have to do, the next step is you have to convert this ungrouped data into grouped data. For that, what you have to write, what you have to find the minimum value and the maximum value. See, children, here the minimum value is 1 and the maximum is 15. And one hint is given that your class is 1, 2, 3. 1, say 3, the first class. So, hint is given. So, no need of finding the range and everything. Okay. So, minimum or maximum, but then start. Karlo. So, first class is 1, 2, 3. Then 2 to 6. 2 ka difference means that. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. So, difference is 2. Then 2 to 6. Then 7 to 9. 10 to 12. 13 to 15. And they told that your class should be, first class is 1, 2, 3. And it should follow with the following. The class should be an inclusive class also. Okay. So, we have done the tally mark. And children, you all know very well how to do the tally mark and how to find out the frequency. So we have done the, from the data given, we have find the tally mark and the frequency. Okay, now we are having our class, frequency, and your next is to find the CFI. Okay, abhi humko sirf ye teen columns chahiye. Class, frequency, and CFI, right? Now again we will find median with the class, with the group data. So what will be your formula? You have to follow that two formula, that is one short and one long, right? So short formula kya hoga? N by 2 the observation, that is 30 upon 2, kya hoga? 15th observation. So what is, where is the 15th observation lies? Here, 22 mein aega. 4 to 6. So your median class is 4 to 6. Okay. Then your class is inclusive, so you have to make that particular class only exclusive. And always remember, children, when you are doing median, quartile, decile, percentile, any of this average, positional average method, you have to convert your inclusive class into exclusive, that particular class only. Sare class ko convert karoge to bhi chalega, ek alag se column banake. Otherwise, you can make that particular jo median class, quartile class, percentile class aapko milta hai. उसी का ही इंक्लूसिव का एक्सक्लूसिव कर लो, लाइक व्हाट दे हैव डन इन दिस, राइट? 4 टू 6 था तो उसको -3.5 द लोअर लिमिट एंड प्लस 3 सॉरी -0.5 द लोअर लिमिट एंड प्लस 0.5 द अपर लिमिट, दैट इज आवर क्लासेस 3.5 टू 6.5. सो हियर आवर फार्मूला, लॉन्ग फार्मूला, व्हाट इज योर लॉन्ग फार्मूला? L प्लस n upon 2 minus CFI upon FI into C. Okay. So, L is 3.5. N by 2 is 15. 15. Then CFI is 13. Then FI 9. And class length is 3. 3 ka class length. 1, 2, 3. Right. 3 ka class length lena hai. Okay. Then M equal to 3.5 plus 15 minus 13 upon 9 into 3. So 3.5 plus 15 minus 3 is 2. And here pe ye reduce hoga. 3 1s are 3 3s are. Right? 2 by 3. So 2 by 3 while dividing, you will be getting 0.67. So it is 4.17. Hence, the median of the classified data is 4.17 days. That is approximately you can take as 4 days. So your answer of both, that is group data and ungrouped data, both are same. Okay, here you have proof that your group data and ungrouped data, both the answers are same. So this is one sum that contains this sum. If I am asking in the exam, I will be your marks will be of 5 marks. This one question, 5 marks are weighted because it's may ungrouped hai. Ungrouped data, then you have to find median by ungrouped data and also you have to convert them into grouped and that is also continuous frequency, and again you have to find the median and you have to compare. Okay, answer dono ka same hi hota hai hamesha. Got it? Now we'll go for our next exercise, that is exercise 3.5. See children, this is a new topic. That is 3.5 is a new topic. Okay, ये पुराना कोई topic नहीं है. This is only a new topic. That means you have to mode. You have to find. So I will explain you what is mode. See, in a mode, mode means the maximum times repeated number is called a mode. If it is a ungrouped data होगा ना, so maximum times repeated number, like question, in this question you can see the IQ levels of a students in a class are given below. Find the model value of IQ level of students. See, here the datas are given: 146, 134, 143, 144, 138, 145, 153, 138, again 138, again 146 also repeated, 140 and 135. Now listen, children, there, how many numbers are repeating here? See, 146 is repeating two times, and 138 is repeating three times. है ना, बाकी कुछ भी रिपीट नहीं हो रहा है. 146 टू टाइम्स एंड 138 थ्री टाइम्स. तो विच नंबर इज रिपीटिंग मोर टाइम? 138. सो योर आंसर फॉर मोड, दैट इज एमओ. व्हाट इज द सिंबल फॉर मोड? एमओडी. मोड का क्या सिंबल यूज करेंगे? एमओ, शॉर्ट फॉर्म, राइट? सो एमओ इक्वल टू 138, एंड डायरेक्टली यू कैन राइट, एंड ऑल्सो यू हैव टू गिवन स्टेटमेंट. सी हियर दे हैव गिवन. In the given data, observation 138 repeats thrice, yani three times, which is the highest than the repetition of any other observation of the data. Or else you can write it here only. If आप लोग सिर्फ इतना भी लिखोगे ना, तो भी चलेगा. In the given data, observation 133 repeats thrice, which is the highest. नहीं, thrice तक ही लिखना है. रिपीट थ्री टाइम्स इन ईयर ऑफ यू हैव टू राइट. ओके, यहां तक लिखोगे तो भी चलेगा. ये स्टेटमेंट इज इनफ. देन यू हैव टू राइट, देयरफॉर द मोड ऑफ द इंटेलिजेंट कंटेंट ऑफ स्टूडेंट एमओ इक्वल टू 138. ओके, यहाँ पे कुछ दिया नहीं है यूनिट, तो 138 ही रहेगा. 138 विल बी योर आंसर. Understood? Now we'll see the next question. And a mode easy, bahut easy hai. See, now next. Here, first question of mode was of ungrouped data or a row data. Now second question is grouped, and that is also the first type. Grouped mein first type kya? Discrete frequency distribution. Okay, now let's see. See, the following table gives the number of cakes sold each day at a bakery. Find the mode for sale of cakes. Right. Now, first column, number of cakes, that is 10, 14, 12, 13, 16, 17, and 18. And the number of days is 5, 9, 25, 16, 10, and 7. Okay, so here what you have to do, you have to see the which is the maximum frequency. See, here no need of finding the CFI column. Here we will be seeing the frequency only. Jo question mein diya wo kuch aur nahi, new nahi banana. Discrete frequency hai, yaad rakho. So which is the greater frequency? यहाँ पर सबसे बड़ा फ्रीक्वेंसी कौन सा है? 25. और 25 के सामने कौन सा XI है? XI में क्या है? 13. Okay. So your answer is 13. See, the question is, the solution is, for the given frequency distribution, the observation having the maximum frequency, that is 25. So equal to 13. Hence, the mode of sale of cakes MO equal to 13 cakes. The observation which is having a highest frequency. तो पहले हम फ्रीक्वेंसी में देखेंगे सबसे बड़ी फ्रीक्वेंसी कौन सी है तो 25 25 के सामने कौन सा नंबर दिया है 13 सो दैट विल बी योर मोड दैट इज एमओ ओके 25 के सामने जो भी हाईएस्ट है यहाँ पर हाईएस्ट पहले फ्रीक्वेंसी से क्लास एक्सआई की तरफ जाएंगे तो फ्रीक्वेंसी में हाईएस्ट क्या है 25 वाज द हाईएस्ट फ्रीक्वेंसी एंड इन फ्रंट ऑफ दैट व्हिच इज द इसके सामने एग्जैक्टली क्या दिया है ऑब्जर्वेशन 13 Okay, so your MO will be 30. Got it? Now two topics I have explained. Mode ek new topic tha. What is mode? If it is a ungrouped or a row data, then what is mode? Mode is the maximum times repeated observation. That is called mode. Okay. Then if it is a group data, and first topic we have done. Group data में two topics are there grouped में that is a discrete frequency distribution and a continuous frequency distribution okay so in group data we have done our first topic that is a discrete frequency distribution so in a discrete frequency distribution nothing new you have to prepare you have to simply see the question that is in the question they have given xi and fi okay So from the FI, whichever is the greater frequency, which is the greater FI, जो भी बड़ा FI होगा, in front of that FI, what is the observation is given? You have to take that observation as MO. यहाँ पे सबसे बड़ा frequency है 25, greater frequency, great more. Ungrouped में क्या होता है? Maximum times repeated है, right? वो ungrouped में. But here जो ग्रेटर है रिपीटर नहीं देखना है अपने को जो ग्रेटर है ओके सो द ग्रेटर इज 25 सो 25 के सामने क्या आ गया ऑब्जर्वेशन 13 ओके सो योर एमओ इज 13 ओके नाउ योर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज बेस्ड ऑन क्लास दैट वी विल बी डू आफ्टरवर्ड्स ओके सो दिस वाज इज इनफ फॉर टुडे एंड यू हैव टू डू द प्रैक्टिस एंड मेनी स्टूडेंट्स आर नॉट अंडरस्टैंडिंग द पोजिशनल एवरेज मेथड सो यू टेल मी वेयर यू आर नॉट गेटिंग व्हाट यू आर नॉट गेटिंग द होल टॉपिक यू आर नॉट गेटिंग देन हाउ कैन आई एक्सप्लेन दैट ओनली आई डोंट नो यू टेक वन सम राइट एक सम ले लो आप लोग और वो मुझे बोलो कि ये नहीं समझ में आ रहा देन आई विल एक्सप्लेन दैट होल सम अगेन ओके I will send it to you on a personal in your WhatsApp number. So message me which sum you are not getting. If you are saying that miss the whole topic I am not getting, all the positional average method, all that four topics I am not getting, then from where I have to start I am not getting that. So better you ask the doubt in a such a way so that it will be easier for me to explain also. If you are saying that miss this exercise this sum I am not getting so that particular sum I will explain so you see one take one sum and message me that like miss I am not getting this sum so please explain so all the content will be covered in that sum so aise ek sum le lo jisme sara ka sara apna content clear ho jayega ek topic le lo nahi to fir aap log median hai to median ka ek sum de do mujhe to main wo sum explain kar dunga jo aap log ko tough lag So this is the end of our today's video. Thank you so much for today.